Welcome to another program of music from the age of cloche hats, which we call Tiptoe Thru the 20's. Today, some American dance band recorded by the OK Company. We start in February 1926 with Jack Glasner and his Colonial Inn Orchestra and Hot Coffee. This will be followed by My Bundle of Love, recorded in March 1926 by Emerson Gill and his Castle of Paris Orchestra.
Thank you.
we'd turn to the Sam Lennon Orchestra and I Gotta Get Myself Somebody to Love, recorded in New York in January 1927. The vocalist is Les Reese. From the Sam Lennon Orchestra, we move to the Goofus 5 and Vododio Blues. The Goofus was a novelty instrument of the 1920s, a type of harmonica with saxophone-like keys. Thank you. the orchestra led by violinist Irwin Abrams, from June 1927, the De Silva Brown Henderson song Magnolia. Finish in November 1928 with Milt Shaw and his Detroiters and vocalist Scrappy Lambert, Where the Shy Little Violets Grow.
Making up my mind to find a place that I used to know, by the old Ohio where the shy little violets grow. I've been waking up to find I'm dreaming dreams of long, long ago. Oh,
of the old Ohio, where the shy little violets grow. I'd love to find the little trail, little winding trail, that house on the hill. Find somebody who promised to be true, I know she's waiting there still. When I look into her eyes, they tell me what I'm longing to know. By the old Ohio, where the shy little violets grow.
Our program for today. This is George Rolfe inviting you to join me when next we go tiptoe through the 20s.